Cool down. At the end of your workout, it is important you cool down to allow your body time to recover from working out. Cool down with some light, gentle rowing, focusing on relaxing and breathing. Try rowing with your eyes closed for a few strokes and focus on listening to the water. You can end your cool down with the slide drill. Stretching at the end of your workout is important. Please spend 5 to 10 minutes stretching at the end of every workout.